Hey YouTube, it's your girl Lovely Davis, and today I am doing a review on a new wig that I just got a couple of weeks ago. I saw this wig as a review myself by Fabulosity Is Me. She did a review on this wig and I just loved it, and as soon as I saw this wig I went and purchased it myself from ElevateStyles.com, and I got this in a 1B30. This wig is so huge. I didn't cut as much as she did because I still have a lot of hangage, but I did cut me some bangs in the front, and I cut a little bit because it was like really long, like all the way down here, and just like big hair. And I wore it all today, and I've got nothing but compliments on this hair. Like, everyone just loves it. But it's something to get used to because I like big hair, but I don't like big hair like this. But anyways, this wig is called It's a Wig. It is a lace front. Her name is Simply Lace Patricia, and I did get her from ElevateStyles.com. She has two combs in the front, which I didn't use. I never use any of the combs. I just use the comb in the back and then the adjustable straps. And then I actually didn't really even pull any hair out, just a little bit of my edges out. That's all I did. And I just been rocking her today. Like, this is some beautiful, like really nice, beautiful hair. And I honestly would, to me, I feel a little dressed down today. I just have like, you know, a white t-shirt and some jeans on, and I'm like cute little necklace and my big hoop earrings and my little makeup. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna trim her down a little more because she's so big. This is like Chaka Khan hair. And I mean, me walking around the store and people are like looking at it like, oh my God, is that a celebrity or something? Because I got so much big hair in my head, but not really. But this is really cute. It's not heavy because it is 110 out here in Lancaster / Palmdale. And it actually, hair, like air can flow through it. And I don't have to worry about me getting hot with a dang wig on, because some of my wigs I do get hot in. This one, when the air hits it, it just flows real nice and blows. It's really cute and bouncy and fun. I really like this hair. So let me show you it, how it looks in the back. And it's just a lot of big curls. Like, the curls are so tight. I just love it. I really do. Like, and I'm really feeling the whole bang thing. Like, I honestly didn't really mimic Fabulosity Is Me all the way. I just mimicked her at the bangs. And I wrote her on Facebook and I said, I'm so buying this wig and I'm doing a review on it. And I will tag you in the review because I really did love this hair a lot. But I got her at ElevateStyles.com, I think she was like $28.99. She was really cheap, really affordable. She does not shed, which is a blessing because this is a lot of hair to maintain. Like, while I was going through cutting and I would finger it out, like nothing was falling out. She's just really beautiful hair, and I like it. It's growing on me. When I first put it on this morning, I was like, oh Lord, like gosh, this is a lot of hair. But as the day goes on, she's really grown on me and she really looks nice on me. But if you guys have any questions about this wig or want to see it on Fabulosity Is Me, I will put her Facebook down at the bottom and you guys can look at hers, and then hopefully you guys like what you see. At the end of this video, I have some pictures that I did take today. I just snapped away. But you guys have a great day. Bye.